how the whole format has been changing. And there is a purpose for that, because again, this big challenge of managing social performance, we've been struggling as an industry to develop certain solutions, and now we are trying to develop some tools for institutions to help them out with this quite challenging job. So one of the important things in the standards is the inclusion of specific indicators or / good practices, where institutions, MFIs, will get like direct prompts how to go about compliance with this or that indicator. So if you look at them, we guess that at this point, the universal standards become kind of more practical and more useful for the institution. But then, so having said that, obviously the implementation phase will be very important for the industry to capture those experiences and new emerging good practices of implementing SPI. Thank you very much. And with this, I will turn it over to Giorgia, who will actually present us with some generalization, some analysis of how do we look like in social performance based on the big numbers of social ratings that Microfinanza has done so far.
So I will try to focus my presentation on some findings. Basically, what we do as a rating agency, well, you can see it from here, we offer a range of products. Among our products, we offer rating. So while doing that, we are looking already at some practices, let's say, that fall into the universal standard. So we'll try to look at that in this presentation, and what are the findings. We will try to look at the region specifically, and what are the findings from our field experience, from our social ratings conducted in the region concerning the practices related to the universal standards.